Perrysburg had a thrilling win on the road last week, looking to stay undefeated as they travel to Ross. Let's get you to Don Paul Stadium. In the half, Perrysburg's up 49-0 already. But the Little Giants would make a big impact third quarter. Quarterback Carson Caden would dip and dodge some Yellow Jackets. First six on the board. Ross goes in the fourth quarter to get two more touchdowns. But Perrysburg takes this game 49-20, the final. Perrysburg now 3-0 on the season.